This is your Friday night forecast update. We're dry through the evening and the winds not as strong as what they were earlier on today. We're entering a brief calm stretch of weather. Our Saturday looking pretty good. We start off in the low 50s. We see some sunshine peeking out amidst a few fair weather clouds. And then by the time we get to the afternoon, we're talking about high temperatures above average in the mid-70s. Now on Sunday, our next weather maker moves in. It's going to cloud us up by daybreak. Will also bring us some scattered rain and thunderstorm chances during the day, but the rain clears by evening. 76 is our Saturday high on Sunday, 72. Monday, 64. Cooler but sunny out there. Tuesday, 68. Wednesday, 77. Thursday, 73. Some scattered rain and thunderstorms. Friday, 72. Low 70s for next weekend. Then on Monday, 75. That's your latest forecast update.